subliminal information within the frequency range of human brain activity.
confront the reality of interstellar truth. We must reach far beyond our own lifespans. We must think not as individuals, but as species.
Thank you. the pronunciation and phonetic sounds are different from our language base. Yet, when his conscious mind controls his reflexes, when unconscious his memory reverts to its native tongue, if we unscramble his language, we can discover Wrecker's identity.
We'll be right back. the instrument we all play. It's the most powerful sound in the world, probably. It's the only one that can start a war or say, I love you. And yet many people have the experience that when they speak, people don't listen. Why is that? How can we speak powerfully?
Thank you. We see with the eyes, but we see with the brain as well. And seeing with the brain is often called imagination. And we are familiar with the landscapes of our own imagination, our inscapes. We live with them all our lives. But there are also hallucinations as well.
We'll be right back. over 200 years. Who knows what's out there?
At all.